the Manila International Airport has been shut as Typhoon Kammuri makes landfall in the central Philippines in the area of Sorsogon. 200,000 residents were evacuated from coastal areas. Some events at the Southeast Asian Games, which open on Saturday, have been cancelled or rescheduled.